Friday's workout, you're gonna start with 2 times around the oval. After that, you're gonna go hang, clean, and press. That means it doesn't go below your knees. You pop it up, so you use your legs, jump it up, pull, get those elbows under, overhead. All right, pop it up. Then you go down to the crab walk. Make sure you keep your butt tight. Use your hamstrings to pull yourself forward. And then when you get to the cone, you go backwards back. That's crab walk. It's just one time each direction. Crawl forward, down, backwards back. Then to the diamondback crawl. Now let's rotate chest pass. So keep your shoulders back and pivot chest pass. Do not, I see it all the time, like you're trying to jump into the wall or something. Shoulders back, rotate, chest back. You're doing 10 each direction. Then rotate, reach, pull. That's back with the dumbbells. If you want to grab some fairly light dumbbells for this is actually probably a little too heavy. So you reach, pull, squeezing those shoulder blades. Reach, pull. So I'm pulling my shoulder, elbows back, shoulder blades together. Again, those were 20s, and that's probably a little too heavy. And you go down to mountain climbers. 50 each leg, and then again, you finish with the oval twice. That's the workout for Friday.